Alright, welcome back to Wolong Fallen Kingdom. We're on episode 2. In the last episode, we killed the first boss and the first mission, I think. So, let's. Oh, supplies. Okay. I don't know yet. I don't know which one I'm going to use yet. Let's just chuck on, shall we? Oh, cutscene.
Out of the way!
It's Zhao Yun!
Run for your lives!
The corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces.
Oh, right. I don't know if I've been calling this game Fallen Dynasty or Fallen Kingdom. But it's Fallen Dynasty. I don't know why I've been calling it Fallen Kingdom. I don't know if I even have been.
But surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
There's the second one. Increase to level 2. Oh, okay, level. Oh my god. Okay.
Our scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy. But have not returned. I came to rescue them. I have no clue as to where it is. And just look at them. They were so starved they couldn't possibly have fought back. The Yellow Turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition.
Is there anyone else? Oh my god. This is slow as fuck, but it's gonna be tanky. I know there's an enemy in here. Yo, I want a big fuck off sword. It's not even a sword, it's, I don't even know what the fuck this is. Spear, is that any good? It's only 5 less than. Oh, that's not the right way. I know up here there is. Okay. A battle flag. What did you drink is out for? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, poor dog. I think. I don't like how heavy this is. And how slow this is. I've been noticed. Not by him though.
We must take down their leader. How do we control the situation? Let's go together. My ally.
Oh my god, this is actually gonna be a good weapon. What the fuck?
Will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale.
What about all the other flags? I think I need to go explore the map more. There's another close to the boss already. But I genuinely don't know where the marking flags are. Or whatever you want to call them.
We will need to be careful here.
Another one's up here, so we'll grab this one. Best backing flag. I don't know where all the wheels are. We're only on 10 minutes of the video and we're almost like, oh, we've got a boss first, which might cause issues. I know where the, I know one of the wheels backing flags are, but it's not gonna be 15 in a minute. We probably can't kill right now. This is where the boss is. I don't want to do it right now because I want to go find them over Magnum Flags. Yeah. There should be no enemies over here because I killed them all. Oh, over here. That's 9. Oh, that's just a barrier. So we have 4 out of 7 and 2 out of 5. This is only 9 though. Iron sword. Only 103.
Who's there? We're done for here.
I had hoped.
Rank 1 lever, what's that? Oh, we have a head, I guess. Oh. That's not even that great. Fuck. Oh. Yeah. I guess that was solo battle fly. Is there one over here? There's an item though. Alright, I don't know. Now I have the issue of only like level 9. Oh my god. See, we're level 10, but we're only level 10, is the issue. I guess this isn't the end of. I guess this boss isn't. Yeah, I guess this isn't gonna be the end of the mission then. This boss. See, I know there's one here, but it's. yeah, just synthesize. We might be able to do it. We'll give it a few attempts because we're still early on in the episode. But the only issue is we're here now. Maybe we can skip up this camera though. Oh, but now we're only level 9 though. Wait, does it still work if where we sit at a different one, it'll be the one we spawn at? So we go over to this one and rest at it. Maybe. What does this say? Oh. Unless we just grind enemies for a little bit. But surely we can. Surely we can't do it at level 10, can we? I don't know what I just... Oh, that's... Okay, this is cool. This is for fun, right? That's all I wanted help with, to be honest. Go away. I don't know how to send him back to his own world now. How do I send him back to his own world? Fuck, how do I... I don't have someone playing now. Ah, there you go. Holy shit, so what was that? Willow branch. I don't know if we're gonna be able to actually do this, but we'll try.
We will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up!
Alright, oh my god. How do I parry that? How much will that give us? That's not enough stuff, is it? No, I don't believe it is. Alright, now let's just skip the cutscene this time.
Thank you.
That's a good shot though. That was close. Actually close. We're getting there. It's not as hard as I thought. Like, actually. I couldn't. I was stunned. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I was stunned. If I wasn't stunned, probably.
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion. Wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought to do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward! We will retake the mountain and avenge the fallen!
Alright, Oh.
I had not expected demons to be among them. This could become even more difficult. Nonetheless, we will not back down.
Oh my god, I've got already so much shit. Would these be any good? I don't know. Okay. Right, 14. Right, let's go.
Well, it's a without a weapon. You...
The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves the Yellow Turbans as a base. It mirrors the state of the Empire with uncanny accuracy.
Okay. Is there any fights down here? More than likely down here, right? Yeah. Wait. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's a shortcut. I didn't realize. I wonder why it was weird. I mean, he was like coming through now. I guess that's good. Oh, wait, guess we won't fight a bit on me now. Let's focus here again. Alright. Let's actually unlock. the thingy now. Oh, cool. Oh, it makes sense, doesn't it? Right. Oh. Let's kick that down. Oh, I don't have to get to there.
This would have been where my allies and the people.
How would I get to there? It's definitely up here somewhere. Maybe it's not actually. Fuck. Oh, over here. No. Oh shit, okay. Okay, this will be where we're gonna go, right? No. I just wanna go get the other thing. I don't know about it. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm dead. Russian defeat, oopsie. Fire. And then there's no power. Oh, okay, we got a divine beast at least. God, this sounds like I'm fucking playing Zelda shit, oh my god. I mean, yeah, Zelda is coming out soon, I guess, in like 3 months. Oh my god. You bet I'll be playing Zelda on this channel. You absolutely bet with things, Zelda.
You must get back. I will do this.
Oh my god, Dad. Oh my god. That again. Maybe we'll just do Divine Beast. Maybe I will. I mean, we're not losing anything. I mean, we're still keeping 15, so that's good. We're not losing it, so I mean, We have that one now, so that's good. What is in here that made someone die? I'm trying to realize what was here to make someone die. I don't see anything that good in here, maybe? No. There's two chests. Oh, that guy, I guess. Can we, like, sort? Okay, that guy. I remember that guy. Like raised 18 now. Hell yeah, that's good. That's actually good work.
Do you feel your pulse quickening?
This is a boss, isn't it? Yeah.
Just make sure that you are.
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Find somewhere safe.
Oh my god. How? How do I parry that? How do I parry something like this? I don't know. I don't know how to parry this dude anyway. There's still three I've missed. But I know where one of is, but I don't have to get to it. Did I get it? No. Okay. I don't know how to fire this dude. I don't know how to parry it. What does this do? I don't know. I just got one shot. I'm gonna go find the other two. This is the only place I've not been. Oh, there we go. But I'm still missing another one, so I don't know which one I've missed. Is it over here? I've definitely missed one. Was that over there? No, that's just over. I don't know where I've missed it. I mean, I'm level 19, I guess. I'm 19, so you know. I'm muted. No, I'm not.
Our alliance is unmatched. Across the land. Across the land! We must get back. I will handle this. We move a step closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hongjing. and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzhong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
Won't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh? What?
My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I?
All right, I'm gonna end it off here for today. I don't know where the fuck I am now. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace. Bye guys.